Pamiętasz mnie? Pamiętasz cokolwiek? Nie udawaj, że nie było wesoło. Zakataloguj to pod hasłem rozrywki przeszłości. Rozglądam się po pokoju, wspominam bliskich memu sercu i chyba pamiętam wszystko, lecz przede wszystkim ciebie, bo zawsze chodziło tylko o ciebie. Nigdy nie interesowali mnie inni ani to, co myślą. To mnie mogła przypaść twoja miłość, a tobie cały świat, gdybyśmy tylko potrafili to sobie dać.
Don't pretend I didn't make you laugh, falling under fun from the past. Well, I'm looking round the room, some of the people I've loved. Guess I remember everything, falling under fun from the past. I could have been a contender, a contender for your love. I would have given you everything if I only knew how. I would have given you everything if I only knew how, only knew how. I could have been a contender for your love. File it under fun from the past. File it under fun from the past. It was only you. It was always only you. I never saw what other people bought. I never cared for what they thought. Well, I'm looking round the room, some of the people I've loved. Guess I remember everything, falling under fun from the past. You could have been a contender for my love. I would have given you everything if I only knew how, only knew how. I would have given you everything if I only knew how, only knew how. You could have been a contender for my love. File it under fun from the past. File it under fun from the past. Anything. Don't pretend I didn't make you laugh, file it under fun from the past. Well, I'm looking round the room, some of the people I've loved. Guess I remember everything, file it under fun from the past. I could have been a contender, a contender for your love. I could have given you everything if I only knew how, only knew how. I would have given you everything if I only knew how, only knew how. I could have been a contender for your love.
File it under fun from the past. File it under fun from the past.
Marianne Faithfull, płyta Vagabond Ways, utwór File it under fun from the past. Po głębokim namyśle stwierdziłem, że ten właśnie utwór jest mi absolutnie najbliższy ze wszystkich, jakie w tym roku usłyszałem. Po prostu jest to kwintesencja wszystkiego. Ten utwór wszystko sumuje i w paru słowach wszystko ujmuje. Wiem, że na pewno będzie ostatnim, jakiego w tym roku posłucham. A reszta będzie milczeniem, jak powiedział kiedyś duński królewicz.